Don't know what happened. Let's see, let's see, let's see. Is this a cave entrance? No.
This fog enters into my head.
Mine as well.
Whoa!
Did the wolf speak? What in the nine realms was that beast?
Whisht! The ritual has begun. This way.
Hang on, I gotta pause and see something real quick. There we go. Making sure everything's working all correct. Ah! Just put it down. There we go. Boink! Just a slash.
Of the moon.
Your curses mean nothing.
You drew back when we most needed your awful might. And now...
The cursed is dead.
She accused you of betraying the children of Danu.
I was once one of them.
How can this be?
Deirdre warned me against them, but back then it seemed the only hope.
You knew these people. Why did you not direct me to the Wren?
They only wanted to use me. Distrustful and secretive. I never knew their true names or anything about them. A glen of great beauty lies on our road. Find me when you're ready, and I'll confess my errors there.
I literally had to, I'm gonna fast travel to my boat. Okay, so now we're at the boat. Ah, I knew that would be faster than going all the way over there. At least need to walk a little bit. I mean, am I right? Or am I right?
I used to wash away my cares and pain in this pond. Would it be all right if I...
Of course.
As a young girl, when the Christians cleared the forests of druids, I fled and stumbled on this spot. How would I survive? My friends, the world I knew. Soon, I turned to the children of Thanu. At first, they pledged simply to keep the old ways alive. Then, one by one, druids turned to dark rituals.
Then they turned to worse.
Yes, even murder. I disavowed the children, and now pray for their destruction.
High druids spoke of some sort of awful might.
Fantasies, an ancient fable of a people long lost. The druids are now dispersed without a champion.
You have King Flawn.
My hopes are placed in him, but am I a fool? He has no deep love of the past. He hopes to build a new Ireland. He pledges that my people will be part of it. But once he's king, storms will come. I cannot know where he will take refuge.
You are no fool.
You and I have been through much together. We came near death. I would like to celebrate life.
Is this why you brought me to this place?
'Tis a lovely glen. Perhaps we could pass some time here.
Oh, I could straight up diss her. Why not?
I would like very much to pass some time with you.
I... lovely. Lovely indeed.
Wait, I only have one ration? Oh my gosh, I thought I was going to fall.
Huh?
So is it over there? Oh god, oh god, oh god! Oh my gosh! Don't die, don't die, don't die! How did I not die? Oh, there's Sunin. My rainbow Sunin.
Stretch your wings, Sunin.
Just gotta go over there.
Eivor, I have you and Kira to thank for curing my men. Even if the source of this sucker does not sit easily with me.
Not all druids are your enemies, Lord. It is the children of Danu who attacked you.
Kira has told me of this druid cult. They are no great threat if they must strike from the shadows.
Perhaps they only sought to sow doubt among their enemies. And the friends of their enemies.
I regret my earlier distrust, but I've seen too much Irish blood spilt by Danes to give trust easily.
I know what it is to be bloodbound, Lord. It burns so bright it can blind to all else.
So, King, if Alach is the prize, how do you mean to take it? The Ringfort there is the strongest in all the lands.
Yet the kings of Alach dwell outside its protection, foolishly leaving themselves vulnerable.
Still, that's a long march over uncertain soil. Your army will be exposed to forces unknown.
Abbot Owen has offered land at Clahar, where our army will make camp. From there, we move on to Alach.
This just arrived. The kings of Alach want to talk peace.
They surrender before you touch their soil. I know those who would die for such a reputation.
I don't like it. The wording is vague. Asking much and promising little.
What's the harm in hearing them out? If we start with the sword, we have nowhere else to go. They know me, they'll listen.
You would speak for me.
If you would honor me with your trust.
Do you have an opinion, Eivor? Or will you simply side with your cousin?
My cousin gives wise counsel. You lose nothing but time. And if talking fails, answer with steel.
Time marches more quickly when you have an army to keep fit and fed. But I will consider your words. My life has been one of warfare, plots, and intrigue. I have never known the trust of a brother, and do not give mine over easily. Barath MacIvor, King of Dublin, I hereby authorize you to speak for me, Flann Sinne, High King of Ireland and all of her people.
I will honor the faith you have placed in me, my king.
Do I have your blessing to accompany Barath, King Flann?
I'll not waste our time on formalities, Eivor. But you'll not be going with Barath. I need you elsewhere.
Tell me where.
You must build up some goodwill among the Northern Enail, as you've done for other kingdoms. Kira will provide the details at the Pigeon Coops.
I will earn you their favor, Lord, for the trust you've shown my cousin.
Oh no! Oh no, I'm stuck! There we go. Okay, I wasn't collecting the rations for a second there. I'm like, uh-oh. Gotta go this way. I'm trying to collect all the treasure. I should actually get back to the main quest line. Finally! Gotta stock up on some rations before we leave. Okay, let me get into the skills real quick. Okay, I'm not gonna say that. I know I'm not gonna make it, to be honest. Oh God. Oh my gosh, okay. No! Okay, I'm gonna die, I barely even... Are you serious? Oh, it's gonna be a pain. Have to do any kills, unnecessary kills.
Sunan, guide me.
Best not to draw attention here.
Climb over that. You must become anonymous. How am I non-anonymous?
Let's see you, old friend.
How am I not anonymous yet?
Troll curse corruption lurks here.
My gosh, how long does it take to become anonymous? Thank you. There we go.
Anything curses.
Come on, I'm anonymous as I can possibly be. Hang on, let's try this. Ah, oh, you gotta be joking me. I am anonymous. How long have we been non-anonymous? No joke. I've been running around waiting for this to say I'm anonymous. I'm saying it that I'm not anonymous. I'm gonna try and synchronize this vantage point right here. What's this? I am anonymous. How much more inconspicuous I could be. Or did I just do them in the wrong order?
Yeah.
We'll rest soon enough.
Let's see how long. Oh, I have to go back to Twitch. Am I so long? There you go. Let's see how long. Bye, Soonin. Bye. I have literally... I am anonymous. There, let's see if that clears it up. I'm still not anonymous. I am anonymous. How much anonymouser can I get? It is official. Let me try and get into a conflict. How more anonymous can I get? Anonymous. What the hell? I mean, come on, man. I am as anonymous as you could possibly be. I mean, I don't know how more anonymous I can get. What if I go here? I should be anonymous when I get there, right? Doesn't it turn you auto-anonymous? Well, now I'm not anonymous. That is for damn sure. Yep, just let me run away. Smart AI, my ass.
You're hopeless.
Easy there, I'm just trying to be anonymous. How long have we been non-anonymous? Oh shit. Sorry, you were in my way. Get out of my way. I'm still trying to figure out why I'm not anonymous. I get it now, but we've had this on our screen for a long ass time. I don't know if it's a bug, because it's a Ubisoft game. And they tend to have a lot of bugs. Or if somebody is secretly following behind me with some invisible potion. I choose the former. Come on! Make me anonymous! No, I need to be anonymous.
Jet, need to get on the other side.
Yeah, I know. Nothing can be easy, eh? No! Oh no. I can interact with this. I could still interact with this, and apparently I'm in- I didn't mean to step on you like that! I'm sorry! I'm so sorry. What if I select a different quest? I'm gonna select a different quest and then try and do this. I don't care if I have to Maybe if I do that and then... I must pay. I am anonymous! What the f- What the hell? Okay, we're gonna try a different quest. Damn it! Somebody must be very dedicated to find me. Okay, so let's try that one. Hang on. We're going to do this main menu. Quit the title screen. We're gonna do it like this. We're gonna restart my save file. Oh, you know. We're gonna close and then reopen and see if anything happens. Probably nothing will happen, or something will happen. Who knows? Okay, let's go back to here. I guess this is kind of like a cheap way if you are stuck in a tight situation to get out of it. But we're using it so we can get into a we're not using this cheaply, we're using this for true strategy, because the game said you must become anonymous even though you really are anonymous. I mean, I know, it can't be that anonymous for me to walk around with a sword that is strapped to my back that's glowing, but, I mean, hey, come on.
This one calls my name.
There we go. Okay, quests. It didn't even save. So now I gotta look for that again. That's ridiculous. There's one kill confirmed.
All that's left is to leave.
There we go. Oh, it's a rainbow! Okay, that's good.
Have a look, Sunan.
What, it didn't even save that I kill? I lost a lot of progress. I thought it saves every time you synchronize a vantage point. You gotta be freaking joking me. Ah, there we go. That's where I want to go. I'm not remaining undetected for this one. Yeah, I knew I wasn't gonna remain undetected. And we did it. Yeah, I can't promise the remain undetected part, but probably I'll run away. So, yeah, I can do the no unnecessary kills. I'm gonna put my Discord in the link below. This is taking forever. Why won't you jump down? You could do it. Oh, it's a raiding area. I think. No. It's not. Thank the Lord. Lismore Abbey.
Best go hooded here.
No! Don't do it! Do it! No! Can I kill that guy? Maybe I can try and make him. Ah! Damn it. How come that won't break?
Face me! You won't bring a thing in your worthless life! the double strike!
I'm just going to. Come on. Come on, just leave me alone and let me get the royal jewelry.
Don't fall for any traps.
Will you stop following me? I think you're technically a... Are you joking me? Whatever.
That will have earned King Flawn some support. I'd best go see him at Clocher.
Okay, let's spend some of our skill points. Okay, let's see if I can fast travel to this place. Cause I'd rather fast travel than walk all the way there. Of course there isn't! I gotta walk all the way there! Now let's just go to the quest objective.
Stay away from the raid egg.
Won't be gentle if they spot me.
No shit, Eivor, but we're gonna skip away from them. And or not. Run! Lynx, run! Ah, nice and sweet. And okay, let's see. Kolger. Now we're fine. Okay, there we go.
God has heard my prayers.
You flatter me, Lord, but what's wrong? Where's Barith?
He's not returned, nor have two messengers sent after him.
This cannot be simple misfortune. It hints at some dark design.
Do you wish you'd taken up Eivor's offer earlier?
Aye. We may have lost three souls for not giving it more serious consideration.
Let me go after him, Lord. If he lives, I will find him.
Even with your cunning and guile, you would not go unchallenged. Not without a king's pass, and few Vikings have those.
I'd wager a few from Donegal do.
Donegal? A Norse settlement?
A port, on the western shore. A fair bit of their trade finds its way to Aileach, so someone there is bound to have a pass.
Is this port well guarded?
It's crawling with Norsemen grown lazy on success. They'd not expect someone to go Viking on them.
Good. I'll go to Donegal now and get one of these passes. With your leave, Lord.
If it means fewer lives lost, you have my blessing.
Anything? Nope. Oh, they're all down there. Just waiting. Just waiting till that. Find a king's pass.
Alone.
Smart. Use your glimmer. Your work.
We can't. Need to get on the other side.
Your time is up.
Thank you. From the other side.
Okay, so how am I supposed to get into that place? The house. Oh. That gave me Jack. That's food. going down. Okay, this better be worth it. Yes! It wasn't really worth it. Okay, now I should have everything. Unless if I am missing something. I don't think I am, though. Can't go. Okay, where is it? Where is it? Where is it so I can clear out this? Opal. Oh, was that it? Okay. How long is this gonna take? It's like waiting at the DMV.
What business have you here?
The business of kings. Here's my pass.
Go on, then.
Who are you to come before the kings of Eilir unannounced?
Thurgal. You're not Thurgal. I don't know you.
I am Sturm of Donegal. Who is Thurgal?
The king of Dublin speaks of a cousin who advised us for a time. A glorified goat herder who should have taken our advice. So, Sturm, what brings a Viking from Donegal here?
You tell me. I came at your invitation.
There's some mistake. I sent no such message. It wasn't me.
It could have been you know who. But he hates Vikings.
Forgive my brother's bluntness. We will get to the root of this, I assure you. Can I offer you a drink?
Yes? More drink? I haven't seen the bottom of my cup since I got here.
If I wasn't a trusting man, I'd say they're trying to keep me drunk.
No drink for me. I'll return when you have finished your king's business.
If it's not drink you're wanting, you should take a tour of the Ring Fort. It's renowned throughout the land.
As we've told you several times, Kingbard, the Ring Fort of Arla is not open to guests. In fact, you could even say that it's closed for a select few.
Ah, so you're keeping prisoners there. Oh, have a drink, you two. Do you think I haven't taken a few hostages myself?
I'll seek out a place to rest until you remember why I was summoned here.
Of course, of course. Your pass will grant you free run of this place.
If you see Thurgal, say hello for me.
For the last time, Barret, the Ring Fort is off limits.
If I read Barret right, freeing Thurgal could be key to liberating Arlach. And to do that, I need to get inside that fort. My pass won't get me into that ring fort. I'll need to find another way.
Sonnen, guide me.
gosh, this is one heavily guarded place.
Hang on.
Finish you!
Shouldn't be. Better be hooded.
A little too late for that now, Eivor. Headshot.
I've got your cord.
Gosh, it's like they never stop coming back. Go.
This is the right key.
You're Eivor, right? You served King Bar- We were meant to check on the king and report back, but soldiers grabbed us and threw us in here.
I'll let you out. Return to King Flann if you can.
My thanks. God bless you.
Okay, so that wasn't one.
So there's someone here named Fergal.
I am he. Who wants to know, Viking?
I serve Barith McKeever and King Flann Shinna. They offer you freedom.
Huh?
Damn it.
You die now.
Cloak myself here.
Yeah. We did it.
Join us, cousin. We've been having a grand old time, the kings and I.
It's the abbot who's turned this place into a prison. He's taken hostages from all the families to control all of Ireland.
Shut your gab, Domhnall. Owen would kill you if you talk too much.
And Flann will kill us if we don't.
It's like Domhnall said, it was Owen. He told us to delay whoever came until...
Until what?
Until the abbot can move his forces in.
How many men? How many?
We don't know. No one does. He has some companies at Armagh, more men than he lets on. That's all I know.
Left to my cousin, you'd both be puddles of blood and guts. But King Flann might spare your heads. You'll be treated as hostages, not prisoners, until your king decides what to do with you. Now, think on your sins. It'll be easier in the end to let them keep their crowns, but they don't need to know that yet.
Flann must learn of this trap.
I've already sent messengers telling him to pull his army back. I wasn't going to sit on my arse waiting for you.
I'm impressed.
Don't be. It took days of drinking that swill before Neil finally grew bored and careless.
You've outdone yourself. I'll be sure to let the king know who the real hero was today.
Thanks to you, cousin. Make sure that message reached Flann, and I'll join you all later. May Sol and Mauni guide ye.
Yep, still waiting. The Mask of Diplomacy.
Eivor, you did well at Alec. We march in the morning. I think it no small thing for you to lead my honor guard.
Did you not get Barret's message, Lord? You must pull back, not move forward. This ruse is part of a larger trap, not yet sprung.
Barret believes to know the minds of these kings, but the church has taken root and flourished since my uncle's day.
The church is behind the plot against you. Did the message say nothing of Abbot Owen?
King Neil and King Donal were doubtless seeking to cast blame elsewhere. The church is a convenient scapegoat.
What if there's some truth to Barret's suspicions?
Owen is the Abbot of Armagh, God's appointed in Ireland. I cannot doubt him on the word of a friend.
You mean a pagan.
Why are you all still here? Did my message not get through?
It did, but King Flann is not convinced.
You must pull out the clogher now, my king, before we are surrounded by Owen's army.
You do not command me, Barret MacIver. If there was an army, my scouts...
Your scouts are dead. Baldur's blood, Flann. How many must die before you learn to trust?
You forget yourself, Barret. Do not invoke your false gods in my presence.
Listen. What's that?
Owen's wolves have arrived. I didn't come this far to die in a tent, my king.
They're under attack! Come on!
Find them from the heart of the village! I'll break your heads to you, cousin!
Do not wager on it!
If we hold off this assault, we will save the day!
Archers' barbs! Leave none alive!
Until then, cousin.
We
could use your help, Ivar.
With me! Come with me!
I'll be a shield!
Boom! That's a lot of poison damage.
They're on the road! They have no
cover. One tank!
I can't see anything! There's like so much.
They retreat! You've saved us!
There was so much poison gas that it looks like, it looks like there's nothing there. This is what happens when nobody wants to listen to me.
We held them off. At a great cost.
Ivar, who is Gladys?
Can you hear me?
Have you seen King Barith?
Aye. He was headed towards the farm on the edge of the village.
Barith MacIvor!
A cold hand that grips my heart. Show me what lies ahead.
Eivor. Eivor, I think you're broken. No. There's only one... There's only a certain amount of bugs I can handle in one day. And this is not one of them.
No!
There we go.
End, don't you think? Worthy of a Saka, maybe. And you thought I'd gone soft.
No one knew your true measure.
Except you, cousin. You never doubted me.
Your bravery will be remembered, Barith. I'll see to it. Hold your weapon well, cousin. I will see you in Valhalla.
Siegfried is my Valhalla, Eivor. Valhalla need not be a place. It can be a legacy. Flann must back him. Have him swear by his god. There's nothing the Christians fear more than their almighty's wrath.
Will be done.
Thor's funeral. Arth has become a greater man in death than he was in life.
Or maybe we were too small to see his full size.
A harsh truth. But fair. He saw more clearly than I. And I ignored his counsel. Owen will pay for his death.
What then? When the abbot is gone and you've tamed the north? What of Siegfried? Will you give him your royal support?
When he has proven himself. It would not be good politics at this time.
Trolls take your politics. Barth gave his life in your service. If this is how you repay loyalty, you'll be in short supply.
Twice you stung me with truth. I'll return the favor. Siegfried isn't ready. But he could be, with proper teaching.
Good. He'll benefit from your wisdom.
And my support. But neither throne will be secure while Owen lives.
We'll throttle the snake. And afterward, the fate of this land will be in your hands. Yours and Siegfried's.
The horses are being made ready, my king. Sure you don't want to rest your bones and leave by dawn's light?
My thoughts ride too rough for sleep. I've an army and reputation to reclaim. The second may prove harder than the first.
My mother used to tell me how the Morrigan would feed on the death of heroes, then fill men's heads with thoughts of war. I imagined using the Tara Stone to drown out their song, the way Bishop Patrick drove the snakes from Ireland.
There is no power strong enough to do what you say. Not even the gods can change fate. The world is destined to end in war.
'Twas naught but the fantasy of a young girl, so...
Tell Flann I'll come to him after I've arranged things with Siegfried.
Tell him yourself. I'm not leaving yet.
Great.
Eivor! We will march upon Armagh immediately!
This place smells like a brewer's hut.
I will blood-eagle the abbot with my own hands. I will blanket the north with the skulls of petty kings.
Enough! If you charge into Armagh like a berserker, they will crucify you like their Christ.
I'm sorry to tell you, my king. The siege weapons you requested are being held by Armagh.
Hell have that abbot! Those weapons were to be a show of the strength of Dublin's new king.
If forget about shows of strength. Cast your fortunes with Flawn. High King will be a powerful ally if you back him now. Where are these weapons coming from? Who's supplying them all?
A shadowy web of pirates run by a druid cult. They roost along the northern coast, looting and trading in equal measure.
These druids, do they call themselves the Children of Danu?
In fact, they do. Led by one they call the Seed. Now that you have their scent, I wish you a good hunt. If there is nothing more, my king, I will return to my shop.
I will gather what forces I can wherever I can, and join them to Flans. Together, we will avenge my father.
You have a strength that comes from him. When you find that, men will follow.
Okay, I think that's it for today, you guys. I hope you enjoyed this. If you did, follow, and I will see y'all later. Bye!